word.
Amen.
You see, that's why devotion is so important.
Yeah. Yeah.
See, people, I spend time with God. You need to stop lying on God. You tell off on yourself when you say you spend time with God, and then you don't want to go to church. Study the Bible. I don't need to come to Bible study. I know that, like, if you don't know it like the back of your hand, because if you do it like the back of your hand, you do better. The word tells you to study. Study to show thyself approved unto a worker that needed not be ashamed. Right with your body. If you knew that was in the word, you act different. You would have attitude. He tend to treat folk like you want to be treated. If you knew what's in there, you love everybody. This awesome God. John says God, he has this special relationship with God.
Yes,
and so he says, in him was life. In him was life.
Yeah.
And this life, I'm talking about the source, was the light of me.
Yeah.
Y'all bother me. You claim you Christians and you're children of God. And y'all boring. Because they have a good time. I like the people that I was raised up. If you had a good time, they think you were sitting. Tell us, we sit around on Sunday. They told you couldn't play on Sunday. We couldn't play basketball. We couldn't play marbles. Couldn't do anything. And I remember one time my name, this bird y'all called. One time she saw me smiling in the car. Why don't you go smile this Sunday? You ain't supposed to be smiling. Was the light of me.
Yes, yes, yes.
Look at somebody and say, light is light.
Light is light.
Ah, that's powerful. Light is light.
Yeah.
Light, you remember that song, digital light on my
Rolling
and shining. But see, the problem most of you all have, you busy trying to make your own light. You think light is because you don't drink and you don't smoke. You think you light because you don't stop sinning. You still sin. You may not be doing what you used to do, but you do know that sin is sin. You do know pride is sin. Some of y'all sin because you think you're better than somebody else. Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
Come on, give somebody. Now I'm going to do source. I won't take as long the next two, but he I see some slander. You need to understand. Ain't no sense you thinking you're gonna be light. And the devil's not gonna bother you. In fact, when you let your light shine,
yes, sir.
It causes the devil to find you quicker.
That's right.
All things came into being through him. And apart from him, nothing came into being. You know, we got this modern translation that has come into being. In him was life, and the light was the light of me. The light shines in darkness. And the darkness comprehended it. Now, when I read that little boy, I said, the darkness, okay, he shined in the darkness, but the darkness didn't comprehend.
Yeah.
That don't compute. You see, there's one way a light shines in the darkness, and you not see it.
That's right.
Come on, here.
Come on, now.
In fact, the darker the dark, come on, the easier it is to see the light. Close the doors. And it's really black. Put your hand in front of your face.
Yeah.
Then light the candle.
Yes.
Put the candle in one cover.
Yeah.
And an oxygen cover. Can you see the candle?
Yeah.
As big as this building is, right here. If you wait till 12 o'clock tonight, turn all the lights out, and you put a candle back there in the back cover.
Yeah.
Come on here, somebody.
Yeah.
I guarantee you, unless you're blind, you don't see it.
Yeah.
Do I have a witness here? So when he talks about the darkness comprehending it not, he's not talking about sight. So when you read Greek, you understand what he's really saying is that the darkness attacked the light. The darkness picked a fight with the light. Say the light was shining.
Yeah.
And while the light was shining, the darkness picked a fight.
Yeah.
Because the darkness wants to put your light out. I'm sick and tired of you little sugar-coated Christians that want everything your way. Things don't go your way, you ready to quit. I'm stands for God, he's going to attack you. You do remember Jesus. He's light.
Yes.
He was the real light.
Yes.
Was he under attack?
Yes. Yes.
What happened to Jesus? He's our example.
Yes.
He's our God.
Yes.
He was perfect.
Yes.
What happened to Jesus?
Yes.
He was accused.
Yes.
Was he accused?
Yes.
I said he was slandered.
Yes.
Yes. Go ahead, somebody.
Yes.
If you live right, that folk don't talk good about you. You better come out of La La Land. This ain't Disneyland. This is the real world. If they did it to Jesus, they gonna do it to you. You don't have to do wrong for folks to lie on you. They lied on Jesus. They scandalized his name.
Yes.
Because you know, sometimes they ain't lying. That's why. Some of that stuff they saying about us is true. And all of it, like, you might as well come on and confess up in there. All that stuff ain't no lie. Don't be lying about the time I'm going through persecution. I'm going through hard times with the Lord. Don't make the Lord say, that's your lie. That's the fruit from your seed. Your seeds, your crop, and your what did they call Jesus? A blasphemer. What did they call him? A blasphemer. They claimed that he claimed to be the Son of God.
Yes.
And he was. But he was lying. He's the Son of God. But they called him a liar. They really thought he was lying.
Yes.
Because they didn't recognize. Well, who are they?
Yeah.
Scribes. Pharisees. Sadducees. Lawyers. Scribes, the folks who write the Bible.
Yeah.
They weren't called a liar.
Yeah.
Come on, hear some Bible. They are the ministers of the word. So we